That last throw was 78 meters and 92. This is Tibor Jeszek of Hungary. Now, he has a four-turn technique, but the difference is he starts with a heel turn, so he has actually four heel turns rather than one toe turn and three heel turns. So slightly different. He works hard right the way across the circle, and it's taken him to just beyond 80 meters at his best, 80 meters and 12. It's a pity we can't get a shot of his feet. Right, there we are. Heel, 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 and heel. And that's four turns off heel. That's pretty unusual. And the distance is about 78 again. Very high standard here when you consider that the Olympic record is 81 meters and 80. Good lift and deliver at the end.
And away it goes. Tremendous feat of strength. But I have to say, it's a great fun event. Why a lot of athletes take this up. You kind of get rid of the shot, the discus, and the javelin quickly. This one, you nurse around for three or four turns. You stay with it longer, and if you have the skill and the strength to be able to release it rather than it throwing you, which is another danger in the event. But it's a great fun event, and if the youngsters can go to an athletic club and get proper instruction, it's an event that you can stay with for life. It's tremendous.